I've heard he's training, and I've heard he's training with some serious people.
Ooh.
Yeah. So,
but how long's he been doing that?
He can't catch him.
Let me. With some serious people, like top level pros.
When I look at it, I would imagine that he's not training. But are you going to tell me he is?
He's training. Yeah.
Is he?
Yeah.
Well, the guys I have now, they're pushing me to a different level because they go, yeah, you have power, you have all of this, all these attributes, but you don't know how to find the targets, and that's what comes with technique.
He's training with Alexis, part of Shoot Fighters Gym.
It's not business. Every fight is personal. We want to win every single fight,
and that's what we've been working on.
So you're still training?
Oh, of course, bro.
Last two rounds are going to be hellacious for him because he won't have much gas. Was that a knockdown?
No one, like in my last years, would have thought I'd be able to be a pro boxer, like not at all. And then to be able to win a fight as well, so many people already write me off against Logan. And it's just like stuff like that just drives me to prove people wrong.
KSI's looking in great shape, had a good sparring session today. He done well. He done very good in the sparring session.